Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a come thrift with me, and as you can see, I'm already in the thrift store. By the way, sorry if the lighting is so dark. For some reason, the thrift stores are really dark and all the clothes are like below these shelves. But here I'm just going through all the black clothing items, or at least the tops, because they sort everything by category and then also by the colors. So it's really easy to find a shirt if you want a specific color. And there were a lot of cute things in the thrift store the day that I went thrifting, but I ended up not getting a lot of them because they didn't fit exactly how I wanted them to, and I've only been trying to thrift pieces that are perfect or I can make a small change and then they will be perfect. And yeah, this is one of the tops that I liked but I didn't end up getting because I thought it just, when I put it on, didn't really look like me. And going through the white t-shirts, there's always so many weird things that are on women's shirts. I don't know if you've seen it, but Carrie Dayton, she's on YouTube as well, and she makes these thrift hauls and come for whomies as well, and she always does like a little section of weird things that, like weird sayings on women's shirts, and I can definitely relate to seeing so many of those. Oh, by the way, this is a top that I tried on, but also didn't end up getting because it didn't fit like the way I wanted it to, but it was so pretty. And yeah, there was a lot of cute stuff. And after that, I went into the green, like long sleeve sweater cardigan section because I've been looking to find a specific color green, a cardigan, but I haven't had any luck so far and I didn't find anything on this thrift trip either. At least not that cardigan. I found some stuff, obviously. But yeah, I still looked through everything. I always try to look through all the pieces because you never know what you might miss, and you can kind of scan the racks and pick out like the things you immediately like, but sometimes you really need to see the whole item to see if you like it. And I think it really does help me find things that are more my style. And also I found this skirt, but it was wool, so I didn't get it. And this awesome actual 80s blouse. It wasn't my size, so I didn't get it, but yeah. And these are all the things I liked but didn't end up getting because they didn't fit the way I wanted them to, or they were just not me when I was wearing them. And yeah, I also left behind this really cute pink pinstriped blouse, but it just didn't fit me exactly the way I wanted it to fit, so I didn't get it. But yeah, let's get into the haul portion of the video. Hey everyone, so let's get into the stuff that I got at the thrift store. So I want to show the home decor pieces first because I only have a few and I'll just go through those quickly. But I got two mugs, and one of them is this really cute little rhino with its head sticking like out of the mug. I think it's so cute. And yeah, I just thought it was really adorable. It was only 50 cents. And I don't know, I just thought it was like, I've seen these kinds of mugs before, but I thought this one just looked kind of cool. And yeah, that's what it looks like. And then the other mug that I got is this little Winnie the Pooh mug. And that's what he looks like. And I think it's so cute. I love Winnie the Pooh. He's so adorable. And I used to watch like all the movies and the little like show as a kid. And this mug was also only 50 cents. And there is a little bit of damaging on it, but I just thought he was really adorable. And it was just a really nice, like, good mug. So yeah, I got those two. And then for the last home decor piece, I actually got a book. And it's this one. I have watched a part of the show, so I decided to get it. And it's also really thick, so that also kind of sold it for me because I love a book that is very long, as long as it's good, obviously. And it was only $1.95, so if it's not my kind of book, then that's fine. And yeah, I'm really excited to read this one. Then for clothes, I have three things and one pair of shoes. I actually got another thing, which is a pink like slip dress, which was really pretty, but after I got out of the thrift store and I took off my mask, I realized it smelled kind of weird. So I've washed it once and it didn't get the smell out, so I'm going to wash it again. So I don't have that in the thrift haul right now, but if I can get the smell out, then I will show it to you. And I also got five other things that I'm not showing today because those are gifts for Christmas for my family and I don't want to show them in case any of them watch this. So yeah, but if you
want to see a video about what I have gotten as gifts for people for the holidays, let me know. I might do that then. I got two sweaters, and one is actually a sweater and the other one's a long cardigan. But this is the sweater, and it's a turtleneck, like kind of, it's kind of rainbow, but it's really just blue, green, red, and like a cream. And it's just this really nice knit sweater. And it's really pretty. I just want to show you the pattern up close. I don't know if you'll be able to see like the colors, but they're so nice. And I just thought it was a really pretty sweater. It is, I think, like 80% cotton or something. And it is from the brand Cécile, which I'm assuming is a French brand. But it's super cute. It was €3.50. And I've been wanting like a rainbow colored sweater. And I thought this one was really nice because it is rainbow, but it's not like really in your face. And I just think the colors are really pretty. And the next thing I got is this super adorable cardigan. And I wanted like a little bit of a longer cardigan. I think I saw Love Jessica Blair on Instagram, and she actually has a YouTube too with a few videos. But I think I saw her in a really nice like long cardigan, and I was like, that'd be really nice for fall and winter. But it is just a little bit more of a longer cardigan, and it has these really big buttons on it that I'm not sure if I like those. And I also was debating on getting this in the thrift store, but I want to like stitch the collar down, and I think that will make it look like way nicer than having like this like collar that's up. But it actually has no tags in it anywhere, and not even like the remnants of a tag. So I think somebody made this themselves. So I think it might be a one of a kind piece, which is super awesome because like there's no tags anywhere. And this looks like the way I would do a sweater as well. And I just think it's super nice. It's really warm. And yeah, I'm super, super happy with this one. Then I have one more clothing piece, and it's this really cute little cami top. And it is so pretty, and it has this really beautiful detailing here at the front. And yeah, I just thought it was so pretty and just a super nice little like dainty top. And I can't read the tag, but I'll put it up to the camera for y'all here, so you might recognize the brand. But it's super cute, and I'm really excited to wear it for spring and summer, and maybe even in the winter season with a cardigan over it. It was €1.25, and the other sweater was also €3.50. And then the last item I have is a pair of shoes. I usually don't find shoes at the thrift store, but I actually found two pairs that I liked, only the other ones were really beat up, and these were still in good condition, so I decided to get these. And there's these really cute little black heels, and they are originally from Esprit, and they were €4.95. And yeah, I already wore them in my last outfit video, so you might have seen them there. And I paired them with these little white frilly socks that I think looks super cute. And they're just like a really nice, not too high heel, like with a nice big block heel, which I think is really nice. And I'm super happy that I found these. And yeah, that was everything for today's Come Thrift With Me. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please consider subscribing. And yeah, I hope you all have a really great day, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Bye, everyone!